Now for faulty hi-fi system number one. Yeah, that's right, there's multiple. Of course, no one wants to buy the faulty ones. They only want the perfect, pristine, mint condition ones. Doesn't matter if it's vintage or not. Wow, look how bulky this thing is. I'm sure it's just mostly getting empty. Hello. Wow, talk to me. Man, things are slow. Why'd it break like that? Gonna be compatible with the disc? Come on. Cheap plastic just crumbles. Nothing on these things work. Just too many moving parts. Just so much chance for faults. We're gonna fix it now. Cheap plastic case. It would just cost too much if it was metal. Oh, now the screen's nice and bright because this massive, nearly opaque covering is off because it's just gotta make it impossible to see it. Right, let's troubleshoot the problem. Gonna break every little bit because it's faulty. Does tape work? Play the tape! Stop stopping it! Do what I tell you to do. Gosh! Oh, so dusty. Oh, I heard your scream. Bulky tray, jumbo sized. It causes just such hollow space. Oh, that's how I get it to work. That's functioning. Mess of what? Can't tell what's connected or not. Gonna bounce up and hit me. Gotta fix that faulty laser. Just wanna play the disc. What's that? Turn over! Oh, it actually has the metal bottom. Amazing. Yeah, that's right, not even the tiniest block. Not a big block. Doesn't want to do anything. Still connected. Whatever. Wonder the next oversized hi-fi system.